but Tyson is here and has a look at our windy, windy Monday forecast.
That's right, and even a few spits of sprinkles out there right now. Just kind of stepped outside and fighting the wind, and actually kind of sprinkles that bite a little bit when they hit, because they've got a 45-mile-per-hour wind behind them. That's how it's shaping up. Let's take a look at your event cast, though, looking ahead towards the weekend. Fontenelle Forest, you know what, Saturday, Meet the Birds of Prey, great event taking place. Also, Family Sunday, obviously, on Sunday. But your Saturday forecast does call for 59 degrees, a little bit warmer than what we're going to see for today, and a 30% chance for late-day showers and thunderstorms. Live look at Super Doppler radar, that is, shows a few areas of light green, some light blue showing up, too. This is actually falling in some areas. This is just a few spits from the sky, but again, very wind-driven for the most part. And we'll zoom the picture out. That hardly shows up when we stretch things out a little bit. Could see an isolated sprinkle here or there across southeast Nebraska or northwestern Missouri, although really the bigger weather story is the fact that it's just windy out there and that clouds will decrease as we go throughout the daytime hours. Here's a look at how weather's affecting you. Windy today, wind gusts well above 40 miles per hour. Cool today as well, only in the upper 40s. But a warmer week is ahead of us, which is certainly a good thing. Right now, temperatures at 39 degrees here in Omaha, 37 in Fremont. Columbus not reporting right now, but temperatures are mainly in the upper 30s across Red Oak down towards Shenandoah also. When it comes down to wind gusts, though, we're gusting at 45 miles per hour here in the Omaha metro. Wind gusts at 43 miles per hour up towards Fremont. An indication that, yes, we have a windy day ahead of us. And keep in mind, a wind advisory in effect until 3 p.m. for today. Here's a satellite radar pick. And, yes, a lot of cloud cover to stick with. But look at yesterday, the majority of the severe weather just east of our area. Fortunately, we're just seeing a few sprinkles. A lot of this not even making it to the ground. But you can see that cloud deck does extend across central Nebraska. So late morning, those clouds should start to exit the picture, as you see with our storm predictor here. Maybe partly cloudy skies by Monday at 5 p.m. But look at temperatures. Very cool for this time of year. A good 10 degrees below average. Windy conditions as well, making it feel somewhat raw out there as we go throughout the daytime hours. And picking up from later this evening through the overnight period, I'm thinking mostly clear skies. High pressure sets in from the west. With that being said, we knock our winds down a little bit. And if winds get down enough, we could see temperatures drop into the upper 20s for overnight lows. Now on Tuesday, clouds increase late in the day. Our winds shift to the south. And a breezy day, although not as windy as today, a breezy day is expected for Tuesday. Look what happens with the south wind. Temperatures around 65 in O'Neill, upper 60s from central Iowa towards central Nebraska, even 70s as we go towards the bottom of your screen with temperatures in the lower 70s across northern Kansas. 43 and windy around noon, 48 degrees by 4 p.m. And that three-day forecast shows that warm-up, 60s holding strong all the way through Wednesday. And your seven-day forecast does bring a chance for a few showers as we make our way towards Thursday. Otherwise, a chance for a few more showers and thunderstorms Saturday evening into Sunday as well with temperatures in the 60s. Now with weather and traffic to go together, here's KETV NewsWatch 7's John Thomas.